Welcome to Mysteryland.
Having fun with your pretty face paint and then you shit on my parade.
You're not that tall, you know, so no, you wouldn't think.
No, I'm very surprised.
Surprised?
Surprised.
Outside trying to find himself a ticket.
Oh no, they're passing.
He was looking for generous looking people. And Napoleon just rocks up and Pinner goes to Napoleon and he goes, "Is there any chance you got a spare ticket?" Napoleon goes, "Yeah, I've got a spare ticket."
Yeah, I got a spare ticket.
Of course I got a spare ticket.
So how much can I pay for your ticket? And Napoleon goes, "Well, actually, I've just had to have one of my friends go back to LA because he's got some recording to do and I've come over for my beater. Can I just exchange my ticket for decent company?"
Oh, I love that! That's what I ask people every day.
Hong Kong.
Cheers.
If you want,
seriously,
you're hired. I will cut your dick in my mouth if I can get all the festivals for free. I'm not even joking. Publish this shit. Send this to BBC News. Like, middle class English boy suggests cupping penis in mouth to get free entry to festivals.
Don't cut your stomach into your boxes.
Oh, that's better.
No one will know.
No one will know.